here and you can say whatever you want. Do you want to introduce yourself?
It was facing the other way.
Yeah. We're going live now on Peter Action News. It's day one of the one day event.
Good morning.
Good morning, Peter. How are you this morning?
I'm good, thank you. I'm excited.
Excited?
Yeah.
What are you excited for?
Reading the whole New Testament in one day.
Ooh!
Yes.
How exciting!
So these are the YFC officers.
If you want to come and join me.
Slam that door.
He's got very nice hair at the back of his head.
Look, Susie, we've got the money box out.
Ah. This is Ollie.
Hi, I'm Ollie. Hi, everyone.
My good friends in Bethlehem Trent. And this is Sue.
Woo!
An amazing movie.
Okay.
What about the amazing?
I'm starting in 5 minutes.
And we're getting it live in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
The book of the genealogy of Jesus Christ, the son of David, the son of Abraham. So Sue has faithfully been watching. Just did the first hour, wasn't too bad. I think I read it a little bit quick. Just did the second hour, almost finished Matthew now, and I found that a little bit harder, that one, because I've got a bad cough. Just finished the third hour. I feel like I want to do more in my life. I want to read more of the Bible. Just did the fourth hour, and it's going really well, and we've got Fiona visiting as well. I do have some food to keep me going, which is good. Just done the fifth hour, and we have Nathan with us. I've just realised how good Luke is. We've got Ben Thorley with us.
Okay. Is it a video or a picture?
Jesus heard that they had cast him. We're just on the sixth hour, and I was a bit tired. Still in Luke, still good. Oh, here we go. I've just done seven hours now. Right, done 8 hours now. Finished Luke, and we've started John, and John's amazing, and Fiona gave me a crunchy. Have Johanna with us. Do you want to say anything, Johanna?
Hi!
Yay. So Johanna got me a smoothie. It's good, isn't it?
It is he to whom I shall give a piece of bread. He then went out immediately. And it was night.
Did you do it that way around?
I'm getting into the flow of it now. Into the depths of John. 9 hours.
Thank you.
So this is Scott Bates.
Hello.
Say something.
What a hero he is.
Oh. Oh, we're still going. John, we just finished John. It's 10 hours. For in him we live and move and have our being. Done 11 hours. We're into Acts. I almost fell asleep. Not because it's boring, just because it's a long day.
What pajama is
the? Yeah. Saul, not Saul. Sue. Sue has come to visit. Hello, Sue.
Hello, Peter.
For your faith has spoken throughout the whole world.
Therefore, having been justified by faith, the grace of the one man, Jesus Christ, abounded to many. I feel like now I'm reading Romans, I'm going to get through it a lot quicker because it's just amazing. That if you confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus and believe in your heart that God has raised him from the dead, you will be saved. Hello. So I've got to Galatians, and Sue and Ollie have very kindly been with me, and we decided that basically I'm going to wake up tomorrow at 4 and finish the next 5 hours off. until I get to Revelation, so yeah, just because I'm really tired.
What time is it now, Peter?
It's like 11 now. So, yeah.
So I'm getting about a good 4.5 hours sleep.
Hi guys, I've just woken up and I'm going to finish this off. Just about to finish Colossians. No,
understand that the testing of your faith produces patience, but let patience have its perfect work, that you may be perfect and complete, lacking nothing. That's perfect.
The last book now, almost done.
Coming, hi guys.
He who testifies to these things says, surely I am coming quickly. Amen. Even so, come Lord Jesus. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you all. Amen.
Yeah.
Jesus loves you. Thank you for listening. Thank you for sponsoring me. And yeah, thank you. Bye.